Last night in the Battle of Chester between Elsie Bird and number three Thomas Dale, the Knights had won four of the last five in this series. Quarterback Ethan Minter had a touchdown run and pass in the first half. Bird got a score on a Bradley Hunt pass to Jashawn Amin and was within a touchdown at the half, but two Jordan Branch rushing touchdowns in the second half in the fourth quarter gave the Knights a 26-7 win. They're now 2-0 on the season.